Come on, sister, you heard the man. Into the boat.
Any room for a gentleman, gentlemen?
Only women at this time, sir.
Will the lifeboats be seated according to class? I hope they're not too crowded. Oh, Mother. Shut up! Don't you understand? The water is freezing and there aren't enough boats. Not enough by half. Half the people on this ship are going to die.
Not the better half.
Come on, Ruth, get in the boat. First class seats are right up here.
Oh. You know, it's a pity I didn't keep that drawing. It'll be worth a lot more by morning.
Women and children towards the front, please.
You unimaginable bastard. Come on, Rose, darling. There's plenty of room for you. Come on, Rose. You're next, darling.
Come into the boat, Rose.
Come.
Rose? Get into the boat. Rose?
Goodbye, Mother.
Rose?
Rose, come back here.
Are you calling? What, him? To be a whore to a gutter rat?
No, wait!
I'd rather be his whore than your wife.
No! I said no!